if you don't practice what is good for your soul, you're not going to be happy in life. Find time to do the things that you love the most. When you do that, your heart is big and it soars and it bursts and you find such great release.